This is Abby, and this video is going to be May's cage tour. So the cage is still pretty much how it was last cage tour. I did do a couple things, and everybody has been asking about like the new cage and if I'm gonna work on it and stuff, and yes I am. This week I am getting wood and I'm going to be building it so then I can have it done when we go to my brother's graduation, which is next week. So over in the right corner there is a towel with two water bowls, and on the right side it is the same with the hay rack and the two litter boxes. And everybody always asks where I get the litter boxes. I bought these from Tractor Supply, but I've seen them many other places as well. Over in the corner, there is this Petco chew. So in the middle section, there are some toys on the ground. I have a Timothy mat, a toilet paper tube, a stacky cup, a lounging logs. Over there, there is another Petco chew, a little block, another stacky cup as well. In the middle here is this blue fleece, and underneath there are two memory foam mats. Then over on the right, this is the thing that I made. Basically, it is just five grids. There's two right there and right there, and then there's three on the top. And I also zip tied cardboard to the top of the grid so then it would be a solid surface. And then there is just a fleece on top of it. Where the little entry is, I just took a binder clip and clipped some of the fleece together so then it kind of held it up there a bit. Underneath back there is just Misty on the hard ground. And then on the right side, I just put some cardboard on the ground for them to chew and dig. And also on top of this little grid thing, I have a mat that I got when I adopted Misty. They gave it to me because it was in her cage. And there's also Storm up there, and Storm loves this. So he is like always up there now. So now I'm just gonna be talking about a couple updates and stuff. So if you're not interested, just go X out of this video. I don't care. You can leave if you don't wanna hear me talk for a couple minutes. But firstly, yeah, I am going to be working on this cage soon, and I really want to work on that and get it done. Secondly, I haven't been uploading that much lately, and you might realize that. Basically, for the past like 2 months, I've been sick, kind of. Like I felt awful for the past 2 months. I don't know why, it's just like a sickness or something that lasted forever. I've started eating gluten-free because of that. I do think that eating gluten-free helps my system, and it has helped me get better, but I am feeling a lot better than I have in these past 2 months, so I'm really glad about that. And I just really want to get back into videos and upload more on my second channel again. So other than that, people also ask about the pets, and they are perfectly fine. Storm and Misty are healthy and happy, and Echo is good as well. But yeah guys, that's gonna be it for this video. I am probably gonna do like a vlog soon. A lot of people want a vlog because I didn't do an April vlog. I would've, except I went to Boston, not this past weekend, but the weekend before. So that kind of messed up my schedule and stuff. And thank you guys so much for almost 17,000 subscribers. And anyway guys, I hope you have enjoyed this video, and I'll be seeing you in my next one. Bye! If I love this